The Cane Corso is a serious Italian dog breed for people looking to foster a dog as a companion. The Cane Corso is also called Corso, Italian Mastiff, Cane Corso Italiano, and Italian Corso. In plural, Cane Corso becomes Cani Corsi. In this video, I will show 11 facts you need to know before buying a Cane Corso. So let's start. Number 1. They are muscular dogs. The Cane Corso is a highly valued Italian muscular mastiff. They are known for being excellent guardians. The Cane Corso is large and imposing in stature. To be honest, it is large and imposing in personality too. You should only know one of these dogs if you are a strong, experienced trainer and you have them time to train and socialize your pet properly. Number 2. They are generally healthy. Cane Corsos are generally healthy dogs, and responsible breeders screen their stock for healthy conditions such as hip dysplasia, idiopathic epilepsy, Demodex mange, and eyelid abnormalities. Number 3. They are wonderful with kids. The ideal Corso is docile and affectionate toward his family, including children. To get him to that point requires socialization and training from an early age. This dog will not do well in a home with anyone who is afraid of or dislikes dogs or isn't able to manage a large dog. Number 4. They are very sensitive. Cane Corsos are very sensitive to even the slightest signs of danger, disruption, or distress in the household. The size of the Cane Corso does not keep them from being highly energetic and active dogs that thrive on regular exercise. Number 5. They need mental stimulation. This breed needs a fair amount of daily exercise and mental stimulation. The Cane Corso needs a lot of exercise and activity, both physical and mental. They require at least 45 minutes to 1 hour of exercise a day, but will never say no to more. Number 6. They're not big shedders. Cane Corsos are low to moderate shedding breed. Corsi have short, stiff coats with light undercoats. They can be black, red, gray, are fawn, and they may or may not have brindle patterns. They have coats that shed twice a year heavily. Number 7. They are very protective. Most Cane Corsos have protective instincts towards strangers. They need extensive exposure to friendly people so they learn to recognize the normal behaviors of good guys. Then they can recognize the difference when someone acts abnormally. Without careful socialization, they may be suspicious of everyone. Number 8. They have vigorous temperaments. Though much more trainable than other mastiff breeds, Cane Corsos have an independent mind of their own and are not pushovers to raise and train. Many Cane Corsos are dominant and will make you prove that you can make them do things. Number 9. They prefer living outdoors. Cane Corsos prefer to live outside. They love it and will most likely thrive there. Providing them with an outdoor shelter is the ideal setup for this breed, because it'll give them enough space to run, sit, and play. Number 10. They are food motivated. Cane Corsos responds well to food and treats, especially during training sessions. For high quality dry food, the recommended daily amount is 4 to 5 cups a day for a Cane Corso. A highly active Corso will require more food than a couch potato Corso. To make sure your dog is adequately nourished, you need to buy high quality dog foods. Number 11. They're very athletic. The Cane Corso is athletic and agile, with a moderate activity level, and won't be satisfied laying around doing nothing. Take him walking or jogging to help burn off his energy. If I missed any information, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.